You can be anything you wanna be. You can go anywhere you wanna see. A little hard work and you can do it. Faith will get you through it. So many possibilities. You gotta believe it, see it, and you can be it. The answers are all inside yourself. The universe has plenty of space, and the gift that it gave to the whole human race is that we're all made of stars. We're all made of dreams. No matter who you are, you can do what you want. Go where you like. Be who you wanna be.
Good morning and welcome to WNN, the Wilson News Network.
I'm Milan.
And I'm Laga.
Today is Wednesday, February 8th, and first we'll go to Ms. Mortensen's third grade class for the pledge.
Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with
Thank you, Ms. Mortensen's class. That was awesome.
Wilson's been very busy. We had a second APTT night.
What does that mean?
APTT stands for Academic Parent Teacher Team. It's where all the parents come to their child's classroom at the same time and learn about what's going on in certain areas such as reading or math. Then the teacher shows the parents an activity that they can do with their child at home.
Also, last week was our book fair. Students and adults had a chance to buy some great books. Here's a few pictures.
Butterfly in the sky, I can go twice as high. Take a look, it's in a book, a reading rainbow. And ways to grow, a reading rainbow. I can be anything. Take a look, it's in a book, a reading rainbow.
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 Thursday, February 2nd was Groundhog Day, and according to Puxatani Phil, we have 6 more weeks of winter.
Miss Baker's first grade class made these really cute groundhogs. To celebrate Valentine's Day, WNN is having a special contest called Hunt for Hearts. Here's how it works. There are 8 hearts posted around school in different parts of the building. Each heart has one of our school-wide expectations on it. When you see one of these hearts, write down the location where you found it on the form that your teacher will give you. When you have found all the hearts, bring the form to the office. Don't forget to write your name and your teacher's name on it.
Next Tuesday on Valentine's Day, we will draw 3 winners from all the completed entries. The winners will receive a Valentine's treat, a Roadrunner ticket, and a class cash. Have fun and good luck.
Now a special Valentine edition of LOL.
Knock knock.
Who's there?
Luke.
Luke who?
Luke who got the Valentine.
What do you call a very small Valentine?
A Valentine-y.
What do you call 2 birds in love?
Tweet hearts.
Hey Guillermo, what did the girl squirrel say to the boy squirrel on Valentine's Day?
I'm nuts about you.
Do you have a date for Valentine's Day?
Yeah, February 14th.
What did one robot say to the other?
Do you
want a little romance.
No. What did the stamp say to the envelope on Valentine's Day?
I'm stuck on you.
Hey, Miss E.
Yeah, what's up, Guillermo?
What did the rapper say to his girlfriend on Valentine's Day?
Some bunny loves you.
Just a reminder, soon we will have another movie morning for those students who have been following our school-wide expectations. So don't forget to be safe, be responsible, and be respectful.
Now let's take a look at what's coming up.
I'm not gonna write you a love song, 'cause you asked for it, 'cause you need one. You see, I'm not gonna write you a love song, 'cause you tell me it's make or break in this. If you're on your way, I'm not gonna write you to stay. If all I have is leaving, I need a better reason to...
Thanks for watching. This has been the WNN News Network broadcast.